Hello everyone, welcome to a brand new Let's Play, an LP that I wasn't expecting to do, but I've decided to do it because I've been watching this film recently, and I've wanted to get back into this sort of saga of games. I also did, we're just going to skip the demo, I also did recently an LP of a replay of that Mesa. But my third video corrupted. The video didn't work. It wasn't working properly. You know, yada, yada, yada. So I've had to change what LP I was doing. Now, I did this video sort of like a series of five videos last year. Didn't really get the response that was necessary at the time for who wanted to see what. I only got like one vote on the poll. Or something like that, and I wasn't going to base it on one vote. So I'm going to do this game from start to finish, and because we've had Rugrats, this is going to be uploaded in the next couple of days after recording this video. So we're going to start this game now. Because of copyright issues with this game, I'm going to be cutting out this bit. So I'll see you when we get out of the gameplay. So this will be cut out. You've all seen this bit before. It doesn't really need to be set shown anymore. And I want to keep this as slow, you know, just this first bit. Well, I might leave this bit in, but certainly the cutscene, I don't think is needed. I'm not sure, actually. You know what? Fuck it. I'm going to leave it in. So, I'm sorry about this thing down the bottom of the screen. It's a graphical glitch that I can't seem to shift. So, this game is set, obviously, on the Revenge of the Sith game. And this is the opening, obviously, of the film.
General's command ship is dead ahead.
Well, have you noticed the shields are still up?
Sorry, Master.
The Chancellor isn't in this hangar. We have to move on.
That graphical glitch still.
Try mixing light and heavy attacks.
Thanks for the tip, Chief Federation droids.
You can't beat me.
Use the Force, Anakin.
Good advice. You make this too easy.
So I'm sorry about that graphical glitch at the bottom of the screen. I don't actually know what I can do about that.
Deflect their fire. Scrap metal. R2, see if you can get those catwalks moving.
That'll help.
R2 needs some cover. Use combination attacks against those super battle droids.
Tell me something I don't know.
I don't think so.
So much graphical glitches.
No challenge at all. Nice work, R2.
Hurry. We still have a mission to complete. No backtracking now. We can't stay here fighting droids, Anakin.
The Force is telling me something here.
We must use the Force to move this wreckage. This debris is too heavy. I can't lift it alone.
I'm on it.
Your lightsaber can deflect their fire.
Visual contact with it.
And stay down.
We don't have time to play around here, Anakin. Hurry, we still have a mission to complete.
You've repeated that more than once. Now,
R2, see what you can do about those shields. He says the droids have activated a lockout protocol.
Is there any way around it?
There's a shutoff in that landing grid over there. I'll take care of it.
We need to access that control console!
Alright. So, again, I'm sorry about the graphical glitch at the bottom of the screen. I don't actually know what I can do about that.
We need to override that lockout.
I'm on it. Hold on. I sense something.
Anakin, use that console!
That did it.
Anakin, I could use your help here.
I'll take care of it.
I hope you're having a good time.
Is that all you got?
Use the Force to jump from here! Force jump, Anakin! Watch those snipers.
I can handle this.
I'll cover R2. You take those snipers out.
One step ahead of you, Master.
Force jump, Anakin!
Stop now while you still have a chance.
I need some assistance over here. Use the Force! Let's see what they're made of.
R2, shut those shields down.
Stay down. Your lightsaber can deflect their fire.
Chief Federation droids.
God, I'm not doing well at this.
I sense a disturbance in the force.
Use combination attacks against those super battle droids.
Watch yourself, we've got company.
I'll never get tired of this.
It's only... Why is it flashing like that?
Nice work, R2. R2's done it.
Let's get moving. The Chancellor's waiting.
We can handle this, R2. You stay here with the ships.
Oh, that's graphical glitching. All right, guys, so these are going to be very short videos. They're not going to be very long at all. So I'm actually going to, what I'm going to do, I'm going to just adjust the window of recording slightly so it's not recording that graphical glitch at the bottom of the screen, because it's in this very small space that you see where it is. I don't need to worry about that too much. So I'm going to finish this video. Thank you very much for watching. It's been a short video. I don't know what I'm going to do for editing. I probably will just upload this and just do like a few lower thirds and that kind of thing. I'm not really sure how to really edit short videos, because if I cut them down, they're just going to be too short. So thanks for watching, guys. I really appreciate it. I'll see you in the next video.